Hey YouTube, what's up Reefers? How is everyone? So today I wanted to talk about this rose bubble anemones. Well, I have quite a few of them. Like I have three of them. Recently, one of rose bubble anemones, he just started to travel through the tank. So the problem is that wherever they go, they just try to kill any colors that come in contact with them. So what I'm planning to do is just get rid of some of my rose bubble anemones. I have three of them. This is the one in front of me. I'm planning get rid of this one and one in the back. Get rid of two and just keep one. The one he never moved. Let me show you which one I'm planning to get rid. This is the one. And this one too. This small one I'm planning to get rid and just keep this one. I love him, he never moves, he just stays in one place. So yeah, that's it. I cannot keep rose bubble anemones on anymore, because this one he was just right over here in this rock, but unfortunately he started to move. And you guys can see there are two mushrooms, one green and another one one long tip. I'm sure they're stinging him and they might die, so better to move him as soon as possible. Other than that, everything is doing awesome, especially this bubble coral. Wow, he is at the moment bigger than football ball. Yeah, he's big. I'm sure he's from left to right, maybe lengthwise it's 10 inches or maybe 11. He's huge. You guys can see he's just touching the glass over here and there. And to be honest, I have no place to keep him, so I will see. I might move it to the fish room or just keep it for a few more months. And here my elegant squirrel, he is doing awesome. He became very big compared to I bought him last month. Over here, this long tip plate coral, awesome coral, love it. He loves the place. I feed him once or twice a week my fish room, and he's just loving it, and I love him to death. You guys can see his tentacles. Wow, his tentacles are huge. He's awesome and I love him. Yeah. And over here my small torch garden. Yeah, the torches are doing awesome, very very good. In here my, if I'm not mistaken, Acanthophilia is doing good. My another, forgot the name, sorry for it, this red, doing awesome. Blastimusa, lots of babies. Red Blastimusa over there doing great. And for the first time I got very lucky with clam. Clam is doing awesome. Torches are too. Over here my another leather color doing great. GPS is growing, yeah, but I might get rid of it because they get out of control. Over here Charlie's and this red Montipora doing great, growing very well. And here this Duncan, man, I got this Duncan when it had only four heads. Now good, maybe 20 small head and big. Other than that, everything is good, great. And in here I have this Ricardio. I don't know if you guys can see that. One baby, two, and the big one is right over here, orange. Yeah, doing great. That's it, guys. I hope you guys have an awesome weekend and happy reefing.